grew up in the North Bay. He idolized Carlos Santana. He always wanted to work with him. Instead, he got to work for him, detailing his car. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, on the drum. Show him what you learned, though, while you were up at the house. Come on. Stills. We did all of the songs with a band called T-Rex. They writer, so forth. We sang with Keith Moon, Joey Ramone.
They're all dead, man.
What does that mean? One of the things we got to do for you Zappa fans, because we got a chance to work with the great Frank Zappa, we'll do just a little medley of a couple songs we did with Frank. A song about being on the road. Don't it ever get lonesome?
Never.
Don't it ever get sad when you go out on a 30-day tour?
I'm sad now.
Don't it ever get lonesome?
Doesn't this work? I said yes. Testing. Yes, it does.
Don't it ever get sad when you go out on the road and you gotta go to Watsonville and then come over to the cannery and then head home on a 6:45 flight at the AM, baby. When you've got nothing but groupies and promoters who love you.